There are ideas that are revolutionary. They have not happened. And so you would not expect people around you to believe in them. I am quite sure, now we have touch screens on phones, right? I am quite sure that about 10 or 15 years ago, if anyone told an investor that I want to do a phone where you can touch and it will move, the person will say, oh, how can that work? Right? So people have opinions. Sometimes the opinions are based on their experience. Sometimes the opinions are right, especially where your thought is not revolutionary. But where your thought is revolutionary, people's opinion may not necessarily be right. What's most important is conviction on your side. If you've run all of this through the potential risks that it can be confronted with, and you're cocksure that this will pass, turn a deaf ear to opinion, believe in it, and pursue your dreams.